Hi, I'm Sandy with the Frain Group. Today we'll be cycling your durable case erector. We recommend reading the manual in its entirety before powering up the machine. The voltage is currently set to single phase 120 volts. It'll be running at 15 cases per minute.